signed with Lou DiBella, correct? Al Heyman, okay. Congratulations on your 3-year deal with Fox and Showtime.
Sure.
You have more dates, yes, more opportunities to fight. How's it working with Al Heyman?
Good, that's where I'm at, you know?
Uh-huh. Tyson Fury, Deontay Wilder, how you like that one? Wilder, knockout? You did a great job in your fight. The last fight I saw, was it April? January, on Errol Spence, right? Okay, I had to confuse. You were good in that fight. You had some adversity, you came through the adversity and won the fight. A little bit of adversity.
First 2 rounds.
Yeah, first 2 rounds, yeah. And you figured them out.
Yeah.
What's your key to determination? It seemed like you'll walk through hell. It seemed like you'll walk through.
Just like you get the best picture.
You've all been there, you know? You're going to get the shit outside. You're going to get up and you're fighting.